Yeah, cola. Whoa, I need to warm up when I come here. Oh, yeah, yeah, cola.
Wow,
yeah.
Woo. Wow, ladies and gentlemen, Khaya Thwethwa. Wow, he's here. Still nice. The first thing I'm going to ask you, your radio gig, how are you finding radio and how did that happen?
It's been a new challenge for me. And it took some time for me to get my, you know, get my feet on the ground. It's something that I highly respect. I mean, Nina Sbu, a lot of other people that have been in the industry have shaped what radio is about on our continent. And we've got tough shoes to fill. And that for me needs research. It needs you to know what you're talking about, to be clued up on what's happening around you, inside of you, your thought pattern, what you believe in, your passions, your goals. When people ask you questions, you need to be ready to answer them. And that for me, and then being on radio with someone like Tammy, who's been on radio for about 10 years, who's built that show, you know, which I had to respect.
People love her.
You know, people love her. She's built that platform, and I had to respect that platform that she's built. And then come and add my kind of vibe onto the show as well. And I think we've worked very well together, and I'm enjoying it. It's been an incredible learning curve for me, but I'm absolutely addicted to it now.
And it's beautiful because it's spiritual radio. It's like something very different, you know?
Absolutely.
And on a big platform like Metro.
Absolutely, absolutely. I think also the audience for inspirational radio or whatever you want to call it is changing. You know, you're finding that a lot more people that don't go to church are listening to that a lot of people that I'd work listening to that program.
Sure.
So you're not just speaking to an audience that's on their way to church or that's spiritually inclined. So you almost have to bring an all-encompassing kind of program to them that's going to be relevant in kind of like a 360 degrees in their lives.
And then there's the music.
Yes, sir.
Tell us more about your music.
My music is that I've been out the game for about a year in terms of the music. We dropped a track with We Will Worship, which was an incredible song called Ungizungezi.
Yes, and even this one that we're just playing,
so we just dropped Mkulum 7,
brand new.
Just dropped last week Friday.
Well, that's why we're going to play it again, sure.
So it just dropped last week Friday. It features, because now I'm a pastor.
So now you're 100% ordained pastor.
100% ordained.
Guys, he's an ordained pastor. Sandazel. No, I'm serious. Baninga abantu abadinga umthandazo oqala nang.
Why,
boy?
This man is taking my shine in the studio.
I'm going to go to the house.
Inkonzo man, ungakhulu ungathi inkonzo, please ihlonipho please.
Ngiyahlonipha, ngiyangibe ngikijwisa. Yabo, ushayi ngikijwisa yena thatha. Phela manje sishaya ngini indlela umthandazo. Abantu sihlobo sezinto eyi-1 way, siyachange, siyenza ngini.